Hi, my name is Jen Sanders. I'm Director of Care and Connection at Redeemer. I was recently watching a movie with my family where folks were having to live in an underground bunker. And then they came out of the bunker. They were squinting and they were disoriented because they hadn't seen the sun in so long. And I felt like that's what we are experiencing a bit as we begin to see the sun and also come out of quarantine a little bit. We've been in isolation and God has made us to draw near to one another. So I'm inviting you to be a part of a smaller intentional community at Redeemer through our small groups. And we're gonna just practice living and drawing near to each other for the next few months until summer. And then we'll regroup for the fall, but please consider signing up to be in a small group.